students, I am Miss Hiteshi and I'll be teaching you maths. We'll be having a lot of fun this year. Be ready with your files, notebook, sharpened pencil, eraser and colors to study again. Now come to the next page number. Page number 20. In this activity, we'll be needing our magic table because we have to find out the smallest and the biggest numbers. So are you all ready? Let's go. First we will prepare our magic table. How do we do it? Write with me. 0 1 2. We have to write counting from 0 to 9. Are you writing with me? Yes. Write 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Have you completed your magic table? You have to write this in a blank sheet of your maths notebook. Have you written? Make sure you write it on the rough side. Count with me. We'll read out what's written over here. 3, 2, 5, 4, 1, 6, 9, 8, 7. These numbers are not written in order. They are shuffled. So what we have to do? We have to find the smallest number out of these and then write it over here. Let us find the smallest number out of these. First, we'll see that out of these numbers, which number comes first in this magic table? Which number comes first in this magic table? It's 0. It's 0. As you can see, 0 is the smallest number in this magic table because it is above all of these numbers. It is above all of these numbers. So, let us find 0 in this. Do we have 0? No, we can't find 0 in this table. So, let's come to the second number. Which number is this? 1. Which number is this? 1. Let us find that. Is there 1 in this table? Is it 1? Is it 1? No. Is it 1? No. Is this 1? Yes, we have found the smallest number in this table, which is 1. We will write 1 over here. Have you written 1? Now, as we have already written 1, we will cross 1 as we have already written 1 over here. Have you done? Now, let's come and find the smallest number in this table again. Are you ready? Because 1 is gone. So we have to find the smallest number in this table again. Let us find. Now, which is the next number? 2. So 2 is smaller than all of these numbers because 2 is above than all of these numbers. So the next smallest number is 2. So we will find 2 in it. Is this 2? Is this 2? Yes, this is 2. So we will write down the next smallest number over here. Let us write it down. Write neatly and properly. As we have written 2 over here, we will put a cross on this 2. Have you done? If you have not understood, I will explain you again. Look on the board properly and listen to me. Now, as we have already written 2 over here, we will find the next smallest number out of these numbers. So, the next number over here is 3. The next number over here is 3. 3 is smaller than all of these numbers. How many numbers? 3 is smaller than 4. 3 is smaller than 5. 3 is smaller than 6. 3 is smaller than 7. 3 is smaller than 8. And 3 is smaller than 9. Because 3 is above than all of these numbers. Do you get it? Now let us find 3 in this table. Is this 3? Yes, we found 3. So, 3 is the next smallest number. 3 is the next smallest number. We have to write the smallest number over here, which is 3. We have written 3 over here. So, we have to put a cross on the above table. Now, there are only few of these numbers left. Now we have to find the smallest number again. Tell me which number is the smallest after 3. It's 4. 4 is smaller than all of these numbers. 4 is smaller than all of these numbers. Let us find 4 in this table. Is this 4? No, it's 5. Is this 4? Yes, it's 4. We found 4. Now we have to write 4 over here. And put a cross on the 4 above. We have done till here. Excellent. Let us find the next number. Which number is the smallest among all of these numbers? It's after 4 we have number 5. Let us find number 5. This number 5? Yes, this is number 5. We have to now write number 5 over here. And we have to put a cross on this number 5. Have you done? Let us move to the next number. After 5, which number is? Which number is there? 6. Number 6. So number 6 will be the smallest there. So let us find number 6. Is this number 6? Yes. Kudos. We found number 6. Now we have to write number 6. We have written number 6. Now we have to put a cross on this number 6. Now there are only 1, 2, 3 numbers left. We have to find the smallest number in these 3 numbers. Are you ready? We have written number 6 over here. After 6, what is there? It's 7. 7. So we have to find 7 over here. 7 will be the smallest number. Because 7 is above than all of these numbers. 7 is above than all of these numbers. So, we have found number 7. We will write number 7 and then put a cross on number 7. Let us find the smallest number again. Is this the smallest number? No. How do we know that? Because after 7, we have to find 8, as 8 will be the smallest number. So, we have found 8. Let us write 8 over here and put a cross on it. Now, which number is left? Only 9. Only 9 is left. So, 9 will be the smallest. So we will write 9. we will put a cross on 9. We have completed. Let's come to the next exercise. We have to first read out all of these numbers. Are you all ready? Let's go. 2, 4, 3, 1, 5, 6, 8, 7. As you can see, these numbers are not in order. These numbers are not in order. So we have to find the smallest number in this lot. So we have to find the smallest number in this lot. Firstly, the smallest number in this magic table is 0. Let us find 0. Can you find 0 over here? Oh, I am not finding 0 anywhere. Let us find 1. Because we cannot find 0, we will move to the next number, which is number 1. Let us find number 1. Is this number 1? No. Is this number 1? No. Is this number 1? Oh, yes. We found number 1. Now we have to write number 1 over here. It is the smallest in all of these numbers. It is the smallest in all of these numbers. Because it is above than all of these numbers. Do you get me? I have written 1 and I'll put a cross on 1. Now we have to again find the smallest number. Let us find after 1. Which number is written over here? 2. We have to find 2. Is this 2? Oh yes, we found 2. Now write number 2 as it is the smallest number here. Now we have to put a cross on number 2. Now let us find the smallest number again. After 2, which number is this? 3. Which number is this? 3. So I have to find 3. Is this 3? No. Is this 3? Yes. We found 3. It's the smallest number in this lot. So we have to put a cross on 3 and write 3. Have you written? After 3, which number is this? Number 4. So let us find number 4. Is this number 4? Yes. So we have to write number 4. I have written number 4. And I'll put a cross on number 4. Now I have to find the smallest number in these numbers. Are you ready? After 4, what is there? 5. Number 5. Let us find number 5. Is this number 5? Yes, we found number 5. So we will write number 5 over here. And then we will put a cross on number 5. Have you done? I'm waiting for you. Complete it fast. Now let us come to the next number. Number 6. Let us find number 6. Is this number 6? Oh yes. So we have to write number 6. And we have to put a cross on number 6 over here. Have you done? Excellent. Let us come to the next number. It's number 7. We will find number 7. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So we will write number 7 and put a cross on number 7. Which number is left over here? Only number 8. So we will write number 8 over here and put a cross on it. We have arranged these numbers. Have you done? Now we will come to the biggest numbers. We have to write the biggest number first. First complete these rows, then come to the next exercise. Let's go. We have to find the biggest numbers. So which is the biggest number over here? The number which is below. The number which is below. The number which is below is 9. Can we find 9 over here? Can we find 9? No, we can't find 9. Let's come to the next biggest number. It's 8. Let us find it. Can we find it? No, I can't find it. Let's come to the next number. It's number 7. It's bigger than all of these numbers. It's bigger than all of these numbers. Let us find number 7. Can we find number 7 over here? No. What to do now? Let's come to the next number. Which number is this? 6. So let's find number 6. Is this number 6? No. Is this number 6? No. Is this number 6? Oh yes. So we have to write number 6 and we have to put a cross on the number 6 which is given over here. Have you all done? Are you all enjoying? Now what do we have to do? We have to come to the next number. This is number 5. We have to find number 5. Is this number 5? Yes. So we have to write number 5. And we have to put a cross. Have you written? Let's come to the next biggest number. Which number is this? Number 4. Why number 4? Because number 4 is bigger than all of these numbers. Because it's below than all of these numbers. So it's bigger than all of these numbers. It's bigger than 3. It's bigger than 2. It's bigger than 1. It's bigger than 0. Because it's below than all of these numbers. Let us find number 4. Is this number 4? Yes, children, this is number 4. We have to write number 4 over here and we have to cross number 4. Which is the next number? 3. Number 3. Find number 3. Is this number 3? Yes. Let's write number 3 and put a cross on number 3. Have you all done? Let's move to the next number. What is it? Number 2. Number 2. Is it number 2? Yes. Let us write number 2 and put a cross over here. Have you done? Last number which is present is 1. Write number 1 and put a cross on number 1. I have completed these many rows. Have you all completed? Are you all enjoying? Let's come to the next exercise. Now we have to find the biggest numbers. Firstly, we will find 9 because it's bigger than all of these numbers. Let us find 9. Can you find 9? Oh, I'm not able to find 9. That means 9 is not given. Let's come to the next number. It's number 8. Let us find number 8. Where is number 8? Where is number 8? Here it is. So we will write number 8 down. And we will put a cross on this number 8. Let us find number 7. Let's go. Where is number 7? Where is number 7? Here it is. We will write number 7 and put a cross on this number 7. Are you all getting? Let's come to the next number. 6. Let us find number 6. Is this number 6? No. Is this number 6? Yes, we have found number 6. So we'll write number 6 and we'll put a cross on number 6. Which is the next number? 5. Let us find 5. Where is 5? Where is 5? Oh, here it is. We have found 5. We have written 5 and then we'll put a cross on 5. The next number is 4. Let us find 4. Where is it? It's here. So we will write 4 here and then we will put a cross on 4. Are you all enjoying? Say yes, ma'am, loudly. Now after 4, we have 3. Let us find 3. Is it 3? No. Is it 3? Yes. This is 3. We will write 3 and then we will put a cross on number 3. After 3, we have to find number 2. Let us find number 2. This number 2? Yes, it is. So we will write number 2 and put a cross on number 2. The only number left is 1. So we will write number 1 over here and put a cross on this number 1. Wow, we have completed 4 exercises. Now only the last exercise is left. And we have to write backward counting. I have told you what backward counting is. First, we have to write which number? Show me on your fingers. 10. So let us write 10. After 10, we have to close one finger. How many fingers are here? 9. So 9 is already written over here. After 9, close one more finger. 8. 8. It's already written. Now we have to close one more finger. How many fingers are left? 7. We have to write 7. Have you written 7? Yes. Now close one more finger. How many fingers are left? 6. So we will write 6. Close one more finger and we'll get 5. Write number 5. And we will close one more finger. Close it, close it. How many fingers are left? 4. We will write 4. Now you tell me, what do I have to do? I have to close one finger. How many fingers are left? 3. Are you doing with me? Yes. Listen to me properly. After 3, what do I have to write? Close one more finger. I have to write 2. I have to write 2. And after 2, 1. We have written counting in backward order. We have written counting in backward order. Count with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Have you done? You did an excellent job. Kudos!